Now, please welcome Tyler Childers.
How you doing? Well, it's an honor to be here, paying tribute to Mr. Prine. Last time I was here was in 2019 as a guest when Prine played here. Yeah. I first heard Prine in a dugout at a ball field and when I was in middle school. My dad was really hoping I'd get a scholarship out of baseball, and while that didn't happen, something good came out of it, I suppose. My birthday is June 21st, the summer solstice. For anybody that doesn't know, it's the longest birthday of the year. It's a whole 25 hours all to myself. It's a real good day for ice cream cakes. My favorite birthday cake was always ice cream cake. First time I ever played with John Prine was in Kentucky, and he'd heard that it was somebody's birthday in his crew, so he reached in his wallet, and he pulled out a Dairy Queen coupon, because that's where you keep those. And he sent somebody down to the local Dairy Queen to get an ice cream cake. So when I get to heaven, hope to have a piece of ice cream cake with John Prine. I'm going to play you one of my favorite John Prine songs, also one of my favorite honky-tonk songs in general.
Most every night seems like all